tell us about your passion about acting, you know, passion for acting and what you do.
What gave me the more passion is because of God. You know, everybody has different interests. My interest is dancing, other things, but every time God shows me in my dream that I'm going to be doing acting, but it's not among Oyibo, it's Dudu people, it's like black people. So every time I'm like praying, God will show me a vision that I'll be around among thousands of people, but there's never no white people. So I will always be waking up like, oh, where am I, you know, where I am. So when I was praying more about it, God said I should go and be reading Bible in Yoruba and praying Yoruba, singing Yoruba. He gave me the power and the grace to compose in Yoruba. So that's how I came about. Okay, let me follow God's commandment and not what I want. So it's not, even if I don't want to act, God has made me to already have the passion for acting. Because so, it's what, where God wants me to be.
Amen. Can you give us one of your songs in Yoruba? Can you sing one of your songs?
God, na your mercy, way I see, na your gift. Motupe oloru, fu ete yoruba. Emi na ko oloru mani, oyipo yoruba, oluwa tobi.